I feel paralyzed.
What's going on? It's the Lemon King back here for another Loot Crate unboxing video. And I know we haven't done one of these in a long, long time. Actually, I can't remember the last time we did do one of these, but it's finally back, and today it's not your normal Loot Crate, it's a Loot Gaming box, and I believe this is the May 2017 Loot Crate, and the theme of the Loot Crate box was Road Rage. Now, it came a little bit later than expected, first off, because the t-shirt printing company didn't get the shirts in on time, so they delayed it a little bit into June. So they came out with the same time as the June Loot Crate boxes, but they still didn't have the shirt, so they said they were going to just send us these Loot Gaming boxes and send the shirt separately with another gift or another item when they have a shirt. So I don't think the shirt's going to be in here. It could be, but they said they were going to send another item with it. But the theme is Road Rage, so you're going to see like Mario Kart stuff in there. But two things I wanted to say before I start going into the box. One, I am a little with the allergies right now because I was just out golfing at 9 o'clock at night now. And I was just out on the golf course, so the grass pollen is getting to me, so bear with the little sniffliness in the eyes and everything, but it should be fine. Also, I upgraded the room a little bit. I have a light that's back behind the camera that enhances the light on the screen, so it makes it a little bit brighter to eat. But I also added some new stuff, like the Death Eater poster in here. And I got a lot more of the pop figurines up here and did some rearranging because the local FYE store, which is for your entertainment store, had to close because the mall is closing. So they were doing this big 70% off sale on specifically pop figs. So I probably bought like at least 10 pop figs over the last 3 weeks from them as they were closing. So I have a bunch of Harry Potter ones. Up here I have Fantastic Beasts ones. I have almost all of them. And there's some random ones from Loot Crate boxes. Dory and Nemo are up here. So I have a bunch of them up there, but it was a fun time. So, anyway, let's get into the box because you're really here to see what's in the box. So, I have not opened it yet. It is still sealed, as you can see here. So we're going to open it up right now. And it just came like a day ago, so it took a little bit of time. But, oh, God, it's falling out already. Jesus. It's interesting. I assume this is still Road Rage theme. It looks like it is because we got a nice little ball here from Rocket League. So it's like the ball that's in Rocket League that you hit with the cars. That's interesting. A little fleshy ball. Okay, I guess that fits the theme of Road Rage. It's not really a car, but so now we have a Twisted Metal ice cream. So it says Ice Cream Super, or Scooper, so I can't really know. But it says Ice Cream Scooper. But it's an officially licensed product, so it's heavy duty stuff here. That's interesting. That's a big ice cream scooper. Holy cow. Look how big this thing is. You should probably clean it first before I start eating it. But it says Ice Cream, You Scream, We All Scream, so huh. Maybe it has a little face on the end. But yeah, it's a giant ice cream scooper. So. Why not? Sure. Okay. Put that here. Next in the box, this one is from Mario Kart. And it's actually a collapsible sunshade. So it involves in seconds, it just fits in most cars and blocks UV rays. That's interesting. So it could just pop up and go into your car. And actually, this is a pretty useful thing for me. Because in my car, we don't have a parking lot in our garage. It just sits outside the garage. And it gets really hot. And then, oh god, it just, oh my god. Well, I mean, it's giant. And, you know. Oh, it has a Mario. I'll turn around. That's interesting. So it has Mario Kart on the front, Mario Bowser and Luigi on it. Here's your full thing if you guys can see that. I can't see what the screen looks like, but I can see Mario, Luigi, and Bowser on it. That's actually pretty cool. I could put this in my car and have it sit up in the sunshade. Just to try to, like, block out all the heat that keeps flying in the morning. problem is I want to take the car somewhere and then I forget that it's been sitting in the heat all day. And then I get in the car and then I have to sit there and wait because everything is black leather in the car. It's a 2008 Lincoln MKZ and there's black leather everywhere. And I guess this is the book. But first, here's the little apology note. So it's saying, "Where's my shirt?" Well, it's saying, "Where's my shirt?" And that's what it's saying, like, you're probably saying that. And anyway, due to the manufacturing issue, that t-shirt that was supposed to be in this month's crate is delayed. We decided it was best to get your crate to you ASAP, rather than extend the delay waiting for the shirt to arrive at a warehouse. Don't worry, we'll be shipping the shirts out separately as they are ready, along with a bonus gift as our way of saying sorry. We take these delays seriously and are working with our manufacturers to ensure this doesn't happen again. Thanks for your patience, Loot Gaming." I know, that's basically the same email they sent to all of us that got the shirt, or that got the box. This is a giant poster of Rocket. It's also the book, but it is a giant poster. You're not going to see the book part. But, that's the poster. But on the back it says, there's the book, the Road Rage on it. "Dark Forces, I Caught a Clown, Banana Peels in the Streets, and Problems, blah, 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 blah. So, enjoy your items from Mario Kart 8, Rocket League, Destiny, and Twisted Metal." So you got the Mario Kart 8 Sunshade, the plush ball, also the shirt that's going to be in the box. Is going to be looking like this. Okay, I can do this, right there. And that shirt, it's a Shadow Racing League t-shirt. So, from Destiny's latest and greatest mutation, Sparrow Racing. It's a neat looking shirt. And then, you get the flag. And also, actually, there's a deal with this one. I don't have Rocket League, but if you do have Rocket League, there's a code you can get that'll give you a free Loot Crate flag for your car. You also get the coin pin and Twisted Metal, and three lucky winners got Nintendo Switches with Mario Kart 8. That's pretty cool. So I didn't show you anything yet, but I'll put this up on the wall somewhere. I'm running out of space in my office, because my office isn't that big. But here's the Loot Gaming pin. It kind of looks just basically like a tire. It's a pretty simple one, but it's going to go up there with the rest. And then the inside of the box is matching of the shirt from Destiny. So anyway, guys, that's all that I have for this Loot Crate box. I don't know what the free gift is. I will think about posting a video when the t-shirt does come in, but it's not going to be that long of a video. Because, one thing, I don't know when the t-shirt's going to come in. Because I haven't gotten a tracking number for it, and they haven't said they shipped out. I believe in the next few days I'm going to be getting June 2017 crate, too. So, that'll be coming out very soon, too. But it's a shame that it didn't come in when I was supposed to, but can't do anything about manufacturing issues. So, I'll think about, depending on what the t-shirt is, and also what the gift is, I can, if I want to do an unboxing. It's only going to be a couple minute video, but, we'll see. Anyway, guys, hopefully you all enjoyed. If you did, please remember to leave a like. It would be greatly appreciated. Comment down below if you want to see more videos like this, and you want to see more Loot Crate unboxing videos. Also, if you go down in the description, there will be a link to go sign up for Loot Crate yourself and get these awesome boxes for yourself. I am not partnered with them, but I do get some compensation. If you click on my link and buy a subscription through my link, I'll get the money back, which is great. So, you guys can do that if you want to check out this awesome loot. Also, if you go on there, you can go check out the Loot Vault, which sometimes they'll sell past crates, and also other times they will sell just like individual items or crates. So, maybe you don't want this entire crate, but you like the giant Mario Kart Sunshade, then they might sell that on there. I know they have a lot of pop figs and everything on there, because a lot of people go after those. It's basically whatever they have left over after they ship out the crates. Just spilling out again. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Click that bell for notifications to watch more videos. And I think that's it. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see all of you next time.